It's Bella, and today I'm going to the orthodontist to start my braces journey because, as you can see, I have a gap, an overbite, and I also have some crooked teeth down at the bottom. I also haven't lost a lot of my baby teeth. I hope they don't have to pull them because that is going to hurt a lot. After my appointment, I'll let you know if I had to get any teeth pulled. Have you ever had braces or thought about getting braces? Well, if you're wondering what that's like, I'll be vlogging and posting more videos about my braces journey. Well, I'm about to go in a few minutes. Wish me luck! Okay guys, so I just left. I did not get any teeth pulled, gladly, and no spacers or anything. And in a month, I'm going to get braces and expanders. If you don't know what expanders are, here's a picture. And yeah, so basically they're metal things that go on the top and bottom of my mouth. So I have to get bracers and expanders at the same time next month. Can you imagine how funny I'm gonna talk? It's gonna be so hard to talk and to know how to say words the right way when my tongue isn't even able to touch the roof of my mouth. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end this video now because that's it for today. So bye. Say these words on repeat while I'm trying to breathe. Now you're counting on me. So fake a smile, but I know you know me too well. But it's alright. You're like heaven when I'm in hell. What should we do for our next video? Follow us on Facebook at Bella and Bailey. Make sure to like this video, give it a thumbs up, and why don't you just click that bell?